Japanese tourist.
Sorry.
Last year, I kept calling him a Japanese.